Good afternoon, Grade 2 St. Clair.
Good morning.
Good afternoon.
Bakit may nagsabi ng good morning? Good afternoon, Grade 2 St. Clair.
Good afternoon,
teacher.
Good afternoon, teacher.
What is the day today?
September 17.
So today is September 17, Thursday. Okay, so before we start, let us all pray first. Are you ready to pray, children?
Yes!
The San Francisco de Sales Prayer. Lord, I am yours. I belong to no one but you. My soul is yours and must live only for you. My will is yours and must love only you. I must love you as my first cause, since I am from you. I must love you as my end and rest, since I am for you. I must love you more than my own being, since my being subsists by you. I must love you more than myself, since I am all yours and all in you. Amen.
Okay, kids, I want you all to please memorize our San Francisco Sales prayer, okay?
Yes.
Sino memorize na yung prayer? Sino konti na lang mame-memorize na niya yung prayer? Ay, very good. Okay. Are you ready for your attendance?
Yes.
Okay. What will you say if I call your name?
Present.
Wala pa akong tinatawag. Actually, it's Francis Tyrone Talastas. Armamento, Russell A. Soriano.
Present.
Banal na, Kian Sargento. Banal na, present. Dizon, Isaiah Gabriel Ferreira.
Present.
Very good. Jimenez Gabriel Yuan Endozo.
Present.
Very good. Labutab Carl Daniel Gagatiga.
Present.
Very good. Miss Lariosa Dion Nigel Ocampo.
Present.
Very good. Machado Andre Luis Sulit.
Present.
Quiet Dion. Marinduque King Sebastian Ocampo.
Present.
Very good. Pili Prince J. Redimano.
Present.
Very good.
Present.
Okay, very good. Espenile Francine Klein Mirano.
Present.
Very good. Javier Nigel Daniel Martinez.
Present.
Very good. Can you hear me?
Okay.
Iwanag Francine Micaela Baltar. Okay, very good. Mantele, Pamela, Kate, Nathalie, Fontanilla.
Present.
Very good. Nunez, Chandria, Nicole, Animita.
Present.
Very good. Prante, Yuna, Jerica, Cabanada.
Present.
Very good. Redondo, Cristel, Jenica, Tenido. Zamora, Sadie, Eunice, Mamuyak.
Present.
Very good. Amil, Jose, Miguel, Goze.
Present.
Present. Okay. Kian, Sargento.
Present.
Present. Aureliana, Mateo, Isaac, Caserha. Aureliana.
Present.
Okay, very good. Packer, Anwar, Packer. Templado, Jan Rafael Ambayek. Okay. Can you see on your screen?
Teacher Gemma.
Ayan, kids, what can you see on your screen?
San Francisco de Sales School.
Okay. Were you able to see the logo of our school?
Yes.
Okay. What color is the logo of our school?
Green.
White.
Okay.
What
green.
Is the name of our school again?
San Francisco de Sales School.
Okay, San Francisco de Sales School. Okay, can you see the September calendar here on the right
side? Yes.
Will we What month is it?
2020.
Okay. What number is written in color red?
21.
So it means, quiet please. It means that on September 21 will be the opening of our classes. So pagdating po ng September 21, totoong lesson na tayo. Magkaklase na tayo. Okay po?
Yes.
So today, today is September 17, di ba?
Yes.
Opo.
If today
yes.
is... Okay. Kung September 17 ngayon, ilang tulog pa kaya bago mag-open ang classes?
Four.
Okay. Four nights from now, mag-open na tayo ng classes. Are you all ready for the opening of our class?
Yes!
Okay.
Yes!
Nagpalit ba yung screen?
Yes!
Okay. There are things that you need to prepare before the opening of classes. Number one. Will you read number one?
Yes, Papa!
Laptop, cell phone, tablet.
Okay, very good. Prepare your laptop or your desk.
Or cell phone. Or your tablets.
Okay. If you don't have laptop or desktop, you can use your cell phones. Kaya lang, baka yung ibang features ng Genyo, hindi nyo makikita dyan sa cellphones ninyo. Kaya mas mabuti na ang gamit nyo laptop or desktop.
Desktop.
Number two, prepare your
internet.
Prepare your internet connection. Sino dito malakas yung internet na signal nila sa bahay?
Me.
Yung hindi nagpuputol putol si teacher. Hindi choppy-choppy. Ha? Sino malakas ang internet signal niya sa bahay? Okay, dapat yung internet nyo malakas para maririnig nyo mabuti si teacher or maiintindihan nyo yung mga lessons natin at para din ma-open nyo si Genyo. Okay?
Yes.
Okay. Number three. What is number three?
School materials.
How many notebooks did I tell you to prepare?
Five.
Okay, five notebooks po. Kung meron pa kayong mga notebooks nung grade 1 na marami pang pwedeng sulatan, pwede nyo pa rin yung gamitin. Hindi na bibili si Mami. Okay ba?
Yes!
O, kung ayaw nyo naman yung mga notebooks nyo nung grade 1, hindi pabili kayo kay Mami. Okay? And then pencils, crayons, your whiteboards. Sabi ko magpabili din kayo kay Mami ng whiteboard. Meron na ba kayong whiteboard? Siyempre, kung meron kayong whiteboard, kailangan meron din po kayong whiteboard.
Pencil pen.
Yes. Okay. Next, number four. You have to prepare your
school uniform.
Yun bang school uniform nyo ay kasha pa rin sa inyo ngayon? Na grade 2 na kayo?
Yes!
O baka naman yung iba sa inyo tumaba na. Parang si Teacher Gemma, hindi na kasha yung
uniform.
Okay. If you don't have your uniform yet, lang, sino yung maingay? Sakit sa tenga. Masakit sa tenga. Okay. If you don't have your uniform yet, you can use plain white t-shirt. Especially for Pamela and Russell. Okay? You can use plain white t-shirt if you don't have your uniforms yet. Okay?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay. And then number five. Yes. Oh, prepare yourself to study and learn. Siyempre, we are not here on our online classes to make noise. Nandito ba kayo para mag-ingay?
No.
Nandito ba kayo para sawayin isa-isa ni teacher?
No!
Why are you here? Bakit kayo nandito?
Para mag-aral.
Para mag-aral, para madaming matutunan. Okay po?
Yes!
Yes!
Siyempre, if you are paying attention, madami kang matututunan. Pero pag hindi ka naman nakikinig kay teacher, wala kang matututunan.
Wala matututunan.
Okay. Parang mamaya, magku-quiz tayo mamaya. Okay? Di ba may mga pinag-aralan tayo nung orientation day 1 and day 2?
Yes!
Okay. Teacher Gemma has prepared for you simple questions to answer. We are going to use your Genyo today. Okay?
Yes.
Okay, now, I want you to open your Genyo accounts. Open your Genyo accounts. Go to Google and type in www.genyo.com.ph.
Teacher!
Yes po. Go to Google. Pupunta po kayo sa Google. Huwag niyong i-off. O, itong Zoom, ha? Go to Google and then type in. Yes. Yes, I do.
Para po may lalagay.
Teacher, paano po yun?
Paano po yun, teacher?
Anak po lang. Hindi niyo ba katabi si mami?
Teacher, hindi po.
Pupunta po kayo sa Google. Tapos, itatype niyo tatlong W. www.genyo.com.ph. Go, open your Genyo. Dapat alam nyo yung username nyo and your password.
Genyo.
Punta daw sa Google.
Sino na open na yung Genyo account niya?
Me.
Oh, I want to see your thumbs up button. Thumbs up button yung naka-open na ng Genyo account.
Sir, paano po yun?
Oh, you go to Google. Go to Google and then type in www.
Hindi ko po alam kung paano ilagay po sa Google habang hindi natatanggal yung Zoom.
Mag-a-add. Ano ang gamit mo, Sadi? Laptop?
Laptop.
Oh, mag-a-add ka ng ano, anak. Doon sa may plus dyan, sa taas.
Ano po yung Mipo? Saan po?
Hindi nyo pa, hindi nyo pa lang ang video account.
Pero mababalikan
ako. Ito po yung Genyo account, pero hindi ko po alam ilagay.
Sino ang kasama mo, Sadi?
Wala po.
Ha?
Umawas po si Mami.
Ayan. Wala siyang kasama.
Sir, nasign-in ko na po.
Sino po yun? Sino yung nagsalita? Si Yuan? Yuan, ikaw ba yun? Patingin nga ulit ng thumbs up button yung mga nasa Genyo na.
Open the Genyo account.
Open your Genyo account.
Ha? Nasa Google ako. Nasa Genyo na po.
Nasa Genyo ka na, Dion. Okay, very good. Very good.
Yung Genyo
open. Na-open mo na ba, Dion, yung Genyo account mo?
Opo. Sir, paano po? Paano po ilagay doon sa Genyo habang di po tinatanggal yung Zoom?
Sabay na po.
Nasa Genyo na po.
Wala ka.
O, Genyo online.
Si Sarah.
Tapos, ang kuya.
Genyo na po.
Sa taas ng laptop screen mo, Sadi, may makikita kang plus, anak. Ibig sabihin nun, add window. I-click mo yun.
Hindi ko po makita.
I-click mo kasi yun, anak eh.
Pwede ko po alam kung nasaan.
Sa taas ng screen. Hanapin mo sa anak si mami. O kaya si daddy. Hanapin mo si mami o kaya si daddy. Patulong ka.
Nawala.
Wala. Totoo ka na.
Password mo.
Practice nyo yan, kids, palagi ha, on how to open your Genyo accounts para kapag kahit wala sa tabi nyo si mami or si daddy nyo or si ate or kuya, alam nyong i-open yung mga Genyo accounts nyo. Okay?
Okay pa.
Practice nyo ha, paano mag-open ng Genyo account.
Apa. Apa.
2016. Asan na si Mami, Sadi?
Nagana po si Lola ng may alam po sa ano. So, hindi po
matatapos.
Yes, Prince.
Okay na.
Okay na. Very good. Anwar, nasa Genyo ka na?
Teacher, wala pa ako.
Sino po yung nagwala pa ako? Russell? Have you opened your Genyo account already?
Apo.
Ay, very good. How about you, Mateo?
No.